August 20th. Keep me, O Lord, while I tarry on this earth, in a daily serious seeking after Thee, in a believing, affectionate walking with Thee, that when You comest I may be found, not hiding my talent, nor serving my flesh, nor yet asleep with my lamp unfinished, but waiting and longing for my Lord, my glorious God, for ever and ever.